should make those commercials like more like realistic. She should have like been in her head like, oh, I can't have this nigga baby. Like, I can't. Like, they should have the stressed out girl. Like,
you gotta show the sheets. Calling her friends. The sheets coming off their head and then them looking at each other. Then you just see a nigga grouchy at a CVS late at night. And then the guy's like, plan B.
Plan B. Plan B.
If you would like to sponsor the podcast, let us know.
That's it. That's what it should be like. Plan B. Because sometimes we be tripping. Like,
plan B. Because whoops. You know what I'm saying?